And welcome back, guys, to Avebot TV. And today we're gonna take a look at another medium puzzle, Mile High Mousetrap. There's a stowaway on the blimp. Trap mutant mouse in the cage. If that even made any sense. Okay, so this is mutant mouse, and this is the cage. So we need to push him here and then timely drop the cage on top of him, top of it. Okay, what do we have? A falling ball. Drop another ball. Yeah, that looks fine. Okay. Put the controls in place. Now, in order to drop this, we need to cut. We could have used that ball to drop it straight away, but we need to be delayed, and the delay is gonna be obviously the switch. Clearly, the switch is anywhere, so it can be here. Turn it on so when the mouse drops. It activates. What's gonna activate? Something like this. It's gonna pull this. And we can shoot the scissors with the railgun, I suppose. To make sure that we hit the target. I'm just even gonna use the pulley. Just in case. Well, I think that looks good. So the mouse comes, activates. And yeah, easy. The start I was trying to do it simultaneously, but then I realized, wait a second. What's the name again? The switch? Yeah, the electrical switch can be anywhere, like, it doesn't matter on the map, it doesn't react with another particles here, only with the moving ones that can move through him. So yeah, that's all for now, guys. Hit the subscribe button. And post something under the video. I like to read your comments and thoughts. So, see you next time. I'm Dinksy from Avebot TV.